This is hypocrisy at its highest level, and I think it may be a new low in American politics. Everything that the Clinton campaign and the DNC were falsely accusing this president of doing over the past year, they were actually doing themselves.